what a difference a day makes. Within 24 hours, I would wind up in the emergency room and in the hospital for 5 days. As you see, you have ups and downs with this disease, but keep on living. And thanks for watching my videos. Stay tuned for my open nephrectomy videos.